you literally, Mr. Director, have the best name in Hollywood. So this is a great way to introduce yourself. Do you just go, hey, I'm Roar?
Yeah, and everybody say, oh, you got the coolest name ever, but back in Norway, it's just like Roger, so it's not that interesting.
It's so cool. So what I want to know from you, what type of pressure did you have to deal with knowing that there was already a Tomb Raider movie before and then people love the video game so much?
I didn't really feel that much of that pressure. I just focused on making this movie as good as possible. And I think when people will see Alicia in this part, they're going to be blown away by her.
You're a director. What would it be like for you to be nominated for an Oscar in the future?
And now I'm just happy to be here in Hollywood premiering my movie. So I'm really enjoying that.